What's going on, guys? My name is Liam Games, and today we're making marshmallow torches. Catch on fire. Then we're gonna make stick torches.
Can I try them right now? Very gone wrong.
And he's my manager. No. Are you gonna show your face or not? Hi.
I'm not good enough.
It's not the face, you're lucky. Oopsie daisy, sorry about that,
it's
guys.
Gone. Yeah, he was just like the fire.
You guys still good? Yeah.
These leaves are burning pretty good.
Watch that.
Massa.
You have a fire.
Sorry about that, you guys. Yeah, I'm trying to catch it on the fire so I can.
Wow,
people,
man,
don't
that's
get the vlog.
Waste of marshmallows.
You can't see anything.
Then we got a flashlight.
Flashlight?
I guess it will. Sorry about this. Technical difficulties.
Technical difficulties.
A flashlight will help.
Difficulties.
Yeah, my flashlight.
They don't even
help.
Know what's happening right now. There's what the heck is that?
Hey, what are you doing?
Can I use your flashlight? It's either that or anything will go better.
Can I make my marshmallow on this?
Probably not.
Yeah, that'd be going wrong.
Why don't you wait until it's a little bit darker to make your video?
No!
Well, because yeah, why don't you do
then
that?
You really can't see anything.
You can't really see, so once the fire's more, you know,
gotta
up,
get the fire
then.
Going
okay,
yeah,
we will be right back.
More, like, better?
Okay, give us a...
Wait,
we are back, YouTubers. Yeah, that failed.
Okay, guys, go now. Back to I'm grabbing a stick! I'm about to have a fire here.
Hey, Omanga!
Give me one. She uses that one, the one that was already used by you.
No.
I'm gonna use the one that was already used by you.
Let me grab marshmallow, people of Earth. I'm behind
don't
the camera.
Waste
and this fire
it.
Looking sick. Can we be the cameraman?
Would it be the perfect time to get a marshmallow?
All you have to tell us is when the fire is dying. We'll try to buff it back up.
Make sure it doesn't fall. Because then it'll fall, maybe in the fire.
Alright, I'm starting mine. I'm gonna try to start mine.
I think that would be a lot of views. Well, this one's kind of maybe a little on the side.
Hey, oh my god.
I'm not trying to burn mine, I'm trying to make mine.
I did
mine.
It.
That's good. That one's golden brown.
Mm-hmm. Nice. He's trying to make s'mores, I'm trying to make s'more torches.
That's hot.
You guys, I did it. Look.
Yeah, don't. Up in the air, away from everybody.
You guys, did it. Look, I don't know if you can see it. Can they see it? You're trying already now. Here, I'll fix the camera. Better. Yeah, I'm trying to fix it, you guys.
Mom says that she should be leaving there in about an hour.
Hmm?
What happened?
My mom had a waitress today.
Oh my god.
Whoa!
Yeah, back up.
Whoa!
Vinny,
no! Vinny, I don't want you to get hurt!
Torch. You know, like the human torch? So you're gonna be the dog torch.
Yo, you guys, I didn't look! Dang it!
Stick right here.
Vinny, yeah, move! Yeah, this marshmallow's done.
I'm worried about Vinny. I think Vinny's fine.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's a pretty good view, man.
So far, I think we're doing good.
Yeah, just don't use the marshmallows for, you know, that anymore. Because we don't have a lot.
Yeah, so now I'm going to try making a stick torch. This is a torch in general.
Wait. Do you guys have any marshmallows? Because if not, I can go home.
No, we got a bunch of marshmallows.
You sure?
Ish.
Oh my gosh, that's...
Ah, it's hot!
Okay, mine's done for.
Think? Oh my gosh, look, it's gone.
Bro!
Yup, manager ate him!
Sorry, marshmallow. You were perfect.
Don't fling it around like that.
What?
Don't fling that marshmallow around like that.
I'm trying to get it off.
Yep. Let it burn off.
Try it.
Manager Jeff has tried a very burnt marshmallow. It's completely black, probably on the inside too. Vinny, you fatso.
Hope it's not.
Probably is. $5.
I'm waiting for it to cool down.
Is it anything? No, but it's starting to smoke, so we're almost there, people. First. manga.
What does that mean?
I have no idea. I heard it in the movie when there was a torch.
Oh. Okay.
So I think it's good. Comment in the comment section down below. Hey, Manager Jeff, how's the camera angle going?
Very good.
I'm sorry, Manager Aiden, I watch too much Logan Paul. Stop it!
That's why you have a manager.
I said stop it! Whoa!
Yeah, mine doesn't catch on fire.
Mine does, because I have marshmallow goo on it.
Mine's not the type of...
No, Aiden, look! It does catch on fire. Look, it takes a second, though. Look.
Yeah, but your stick goes gone.
Cool.
I ain't trying to have my stick go gone. You see that marshmallow?
Hey.
You don't even see. There it is. There it is.
It's starting to catch fire.
Hi, Vinay.
Not quite yet.
Move out the way, Vinay. You're the fire right there. Be careful.
How's it going, Manager Aiden?
It's going good. I just checked it again. I got my doggy here.
Yay. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading. There's been nothing that interesting in my life.
You're trying to eat the steak?
Vinay.
He's silly.
My dog is fatty. You might have seen him in the machine my lunch.
He's not fatty, he's just like...
Hey, oh my god, hey, oh my god, hey, oh my god.
Now that's golden, okay, Vinny? That's golden. Look at that, it's not even, you can't even see any brownness, it's just golden.
And look, I did it. And I did it.
What?
Look.
Nice, I see it.
Yeah, Ma, I did it, look. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Go check out Manager Aiden's YouTube channel. Clorox.
You deleted it.
Yeah, I did. But I didn't delete my YouTube channel. I actually did my old one, yeah.
You should delete it. You should make a new one.
Clorox Bleach 2.0?
No, you know what you should name it? What? Aiden Kapowski, because my name's William Games. And I should make it my full name like everyone else's.
Manager Aiden. That's my YouTube name.
That's the stupidest name in the world.
Manager Aiden?
Yeah. It's the stupidest YouTube name in the world.
Huh?
It's the dumbest YouTube name in the world, agreed?
Then why you call me Manager Aiden?
I said YouTube is a name, not actual name.
Don't call me Manager Aiden again.
Yeah, it's going good.
Call me Aiden Manager.
Okay, Aiden Manager. Oh, dang it. I think it's fired. Hey, Omanga, hey, Omanga. No, Ma, you're putting it out.
I think I'm done with marshmallows.
Are you going to make it a sick torch like I did?
I don't have enough goo.
Bro, I don't have any goo left, and I'm still going.
Gonna have the right amount and the not right amount. Mine's just not made for it. Mine's just made for marshmallows.
Keep it over the fire.
Aiden, is it good? See if you can see the torchness.
Why? Yes, it's good. It's very good at it. They can see it very well. Very well.
Yeah.
Okay, let me grab my best stick in the world. This is the good stick. I don't want to use this.
Yeah, don't use that. We found the perfect stick for marshmallows.
Wait, isn't this the perfect? Yeah, let's use this because this is the perfect stick for burning.
No, for marshmallows.
Yeah, I know, but hey, I burnt it too, remember? Can I burn it?
Bro, I can make an actual torch out of this.
I'm making a torch.
Bro, it's like a sparkler. How it's burning, look.
Nope.
It's so good. It takes a sec, so let's sit in the fire.
Perfect.
Actually, that works. Watch. Mine's back on fire.
I think mine's on fire.
Oh. Hey! Oh.
They just like dropped the bomb.
It's put out my fire!
Drop the bomb.
They dropped the bomb.
Dropped the base. There.
Then you.
You dropped the bomb.
Here we go. Come on, now light back on fire. I'm sick of my thing in there.
Okay, excuse me, I'm gonna put this down, so hang on, guys.
I'm gonna prepare.
Mine's still in there. Mine's still going.
Is it? Oh, yes, I found a spot.
No, every time I pull mine out, I think they're about to like stop. Okay, let's take our sticks out. Take our sticks out.
Nothing.
Put it away. Put it over there, please.
Just take your stick out.
Is it dying?
A little bit.
A little bit. It's dying.
Oh, dang. It's smoky.
That works.
Sorry, people. Our fire is dying. Forgive us.
That works. I got it.
You shall get it going again.
Yay! What should I call? Who should be my assistant?
Your mom?
No.
We don't have any. I mean, maybe that one girl I know at my school? She goes to Royal Oak. She lives in Royal Oak, I think. Just.
Is she an assistant?
She's in, like, gym class.
Yeah! The light better be working.
She's in seventh grade.
1 second.
She's in seventh grade. Okay.
Truly, it's not working.
Ooh, that sounds like a cool car.
Get in there!
Save your breath, little dude.
What?
I said save your breath, little dude.
Put anything for my channel!
Maybe.
More fuel.
Fuel! We're doing it, people!
This is the perfect stick. This is the stick for burning.
This is the stick for burning?
No, that's the perfect stick.
Oh, okay. Whoa.
Here, use this. This is the one you were using before.
Okay. Wow!
Wait, no! That's my stick!
You
probably get a new one anyways.
Catch on fire!
But you gotta wait for it to warm up again. Just put the sticks in there.
I'm putting my stick on there.
No, put your stick in there. Like, your actual, like, all the sticks that are in there. Try to put them down there.
Give me a second, I wanna catch my stick on fire!
Try to put them
on fire! I'm in all the smoke! And I know the quality is horrific, trust me.
Trust me.
No, I should probably save all my money and get a good camera. Agree?
Okay, don't put that down.
Push.
Keep that in the fire. Thank you.
Push. Yeah. I'm sacrificing my stick.
What are you doing, Benny?
Hey, you doing?
I don't have no marshmallows.
Tomorrow will be a good lighting vlog. How about that? Dang it, I would try to grab my stick, but the fire's right in the way of it.
If we go to Royal Oak, which I obviously my suppose over there, we can look at some supercars.
Supercars!
Lamborghinis over there.
Oh, bro, we gotta go tomorrow.
I think your mom takes
it. It's my shoe!
Is your mom at work tomorrow?
Maybe, I don't know.
You have to ask her about the time she works, then you can ask her what. If she can take us down there.
So far, we're doing good, boys.
I think there's another car show here in Clawson.
What?
If you look, I told them to go on safari, and you search out car shows in Michigan. There's like a little like thing that shows you where they are.
Yep. They're all over the place.
Should I?
Yeah, tomorrow. Or tonight. We can look it up, and then tomorrow, see if there's any tomorrow. Sometimes we'll see GTRs. You never know.
Maybe a Lambo, a Rari. You never know.
The one thing I would rather see is a McLaren dream car right there.
What about a LaFerrari?
LaFerrari?
Yeah.
What's a LaFerrari?
It's like one of the best Ferraris ever.
It's a Ferrari that is
hot.
Like a race car, mm-hmm. but like on the road.
You know what I should do? I have an idea.
And it's
If you guys have a P.O. box,
if you want to buy it regularly from Ferrari,
I'll make a white T-shirt that says William Games on it, and it will be signed by me. If you can just give me a P.O. box if you have one, okay? And if you want to, manager Aiden can sign it.
So yeah,
do that.
I have a, whatchamacallit?
Dude, we should get a Twitter.
Or,
agreed?
Yeah, maybe. And, the LaFerrari, if you wanted to buy it regularly, like regular price, $1.5 million, uh-huh. I think it is, and it sells now for $5 million.
Because I'm pretty sure Ferrari doesn't make them anymore.
They don't. They only made a few amount of them, and then they stopped making them.
Mm-hmm.
Just like Lamborghini Centenario. They made 499 LaFerraris. Almost 500. But there's a car called the 599X, and they made 500 of those.
Hmm. Interesting.
This is a hassle to get off.
Dang. Yeah, and this is a big fire.
Right?
Okay, Vinny, now you're going to want to back up. Okay, let's see. It's not even going to put it on camera fully.
All right. No, just leave
yeah,
it.
Yeah, just let it go. Wait, Vinny. Come here, bro.
Don't take this off.
Come here, Vinny.
I'm really Vinny. Hot.
Come here, Vinny.
I'm really hot.
Come here.
I don't want to get overheated.
I'm just trying to move you so you don't climb on fire.
Right?
I don't look like a burnt marshmallow, okay?
Yeah, my dog's white, as you guys know. He's an all-white dog. He's a rescue. All he knows is that he's a pit. I think he has part Dalmatian. Vinny, look out!
Vinny, I would actually move for you.
Vinny, come here, boy. Come here.
Don't
yeah,
move
it's...
if it's too hot. My legs are so hot that they feel cold. That like happens when you're in the shower.
Exactly. Or when you're like washing your hands. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, we're doing good.
Mine caught on fire when I put it in.
Did it? Let's see if mine will do that. Okay, it's in this one.
I think it's mine's stick. I think it's because yours is like actual.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, oh my god, hey, oh my god. Hey, man, I dreamed.
Back up.
Can I see the bit of torch?
A little bit, yo.
Oh boy, oh, kissy, kissy. People, look. Oh man.
What?
That's toast.
What's toast?
That's stick. That's getting too short.
I'll throw it. Make sure it's in there.
Use the one that you use. It's on the ground.
Oh, good.
Well, look at.
Do you think this is long enough? Still going strong? We're still going.
I'm surprised.
This is a nice fire video, right, guys?
This is a nice fire.
It is. Well, my grandma just went camping, so.
We used to go camping, like, every year, like, a lot of times. Since we moved out here, we don't really go
camping
because our whole family went because we all lived on the same place.
Dang it, it just went out. Alright, this is starting to burn me.
So my cousins, my uncle, my cousins mm-hmm. that live like really far out here would come.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty cool.
This is a big fire. Manager Aiden, can they see the torch of this? Check if they can see it.
Let's see. Move out the way, Vinny.
Vinny, look out.
Can't see. Move out the way a little more. Yeah, see it. I see it. I see it. Hi, Vinny. Imagine if Vinny just like stops the recording, like, nope.
Vinny! I gotta at least do my outro.
Maybe.
Vinny. I don't think he has a finger.
He does.
And guys, pray for my dog. He has an infected toe.
Really?
We're giving him antibiotics.
Well, from he's a lot better now.
Yeah, he's a lot better now, but a little while.
Was it from that one time?
Where he hit his paw?
When he tripped his.
Yeah.
Was it from that?
Yeah.
So it's a lot better now, obviously.
Yeah, no,
it's looking a lot better. I remember that. I think, yeah, he did.
Hey, Manager Jeff, do you want to try to set one? Not Manager
Jeff,
I'm sorry.
Jeff.
I have too much Logan Paul.
Oh my god, your stick is dying.
I'm just going to call you your name. Aiden.
Yes.
Do you want to try to make a torch?
Manager Aiden, okay? Aiden Manager.
Do you want to try to make a torch?
No.
Well, too bad.
All I need is my stick that I have.
Hey, I'll turn the light back on.
Yeah, you're gonna want to move your stick over a little so it doesn't burn us.
Welcome!
You know, oh my gosh, look at your stick, Will!
What?
Look at it!
Oh my god! I don't know if you guys can see it. Let's see if you guys can see it.
Right
no,
there.
And they can't see it because the fire's so bright. See where that stick is poking? That was my stick. And it's on fire! You made a torch!
You made it, but like you didn't have it in your hand.
Hi, Kenna. Hi, Kenna.
Manny's coming after you.
Aiden's my neighbor. I don't have a brother. No, I don't.
If I was your brother, that'd be pretty cool.
That'd be dope. Whoa! Put it in the freaking camera. I'll tell you if they can see it.
Human torch.
Can you guys see it?
Can they see
it? Move it in.
There.
Move it down.
Down.
Oh, look at you.
Down a bit more.
You have a flashlight.
He had it on with more fires.
They can see it a bit, but not a lot. Kenna, you're blinding me, dang it. I don't look into this fire like this. Huh? And look at that flashlight one more time.
Huh? Ready? Look at that.
Down. They can see it. Dope, right?
Yeah.
What about the perfect sig? Where'd it go?
It's up there.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna move this piece of wood.
Oh yeah, that's the stick that we tried, but it's wet wood, so it doesn't really work.
It's good for moving wood, though.
And there we go.
That's way too thin.
There we go. Looks like snake skin right there. It looks like a rattlesnake's like tail.
Aiden, can I use your stick?
What?
Can I use your stick?
This is my stick, Mike.
Can I use your stick?
This is the best.
Oh my god, you're right with that eye.
Jesus. Out in the wild.
Ow.
Ow.
Wait,
just use the perfect stick.
Can I use your stick?
Just use the perfect stick.
Okay, I'm using your stick. I don't want to erase the perfect stick.
Well, then grab one of those sticks.
I see you. The coppers are coming.
Hi, we see you. Hi.
Does he call you grandma?
That's
funny.
Yeah?
Look at that, Will.
Nice.
Vinny? She's like, what?
Do you see Vinny?
Aiden, put it back in the camera. What? Oh, they can see it. Nice. Got some dopeness. Manager Aiden, can you go see if it's good?
Hey, buddy.
Assistant Vinny. Should Vinny be my assistant?
Yes.
I need a human assistant that can do stuff when I smash plates.
I don't think you're gonna smash plates. It's a funny joke.
Cups. Look at that, Will.
Hey. Where's your sweatshirt?
It's right on the table.
I'm gonna grab this out of there real quick. This is my sweatshirt.
I'm gonna put this back on fire.
I'm gonna put this in the.
Oh, that's too much. That's good. Too much.
This isn't too much.
That's way too much.
Step on it and.
Me?
I got it.
I thought you were talking.
Keep stepping on it until it all goes out.
There you go.
I thought you were talking about me. I was about to say, this isn't too much, right, guys? I mean, his were just way bigger.
I think I can't get that off.
Yeah.
It's probably burning.
Here.
Hot.
Bring it here.
Hey!
This one?
Ah!
There you go. I'm trying not to. It's not a fire.
But still, it's hot. Try
to get this out.
Hey, oh my god! Hey, oh my god! Hey, oh my god!
Are you okay?
I just wanted to say, I think that our torch experiment worked.
Mm-hmm.
Example given. Hey, oh my god, hey, oh my god.
Example.
Nothing.
I think these sticks are better. The thin ones.
Yeah, not really. Nah, I would say these ones are better. The reason why is because...
Hey, Mandra, Aiden.
Those are sticks.
Would you like to kind of... You want to do the torch while I go get some leather?
Yeah, give me some too.
Okay.
Please. Check mine.
Nope.
It's burning. That's cool. Looks like a cross. It's weird. It looked like a cross for a second. Yeah, like the two.
For a
lines.
Second, it did. Yeah.
That was cool. This one's not going out either. This one's cool. How sick is this? Is this the pointing one?
Mm-hmm.
Is this the flash one? You hear that? The fire. It's got that little noise. Kind of sounds like a bird.
Aiden, how's the torchiness going?
Good, good. Very good.
Here you go.
I just started again because
it's in your cup holder.
It was on fire.
It's in your cup holder.
Thanks, but it was on fire and it looked like a cross.
Did it?
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna be on camera, but hopefully.
Hopefully that was on camera. I'll put it back down, put it in the camera. I'll tell you when it's good.
This is not really a cross.
Down, down, down.
Is it good?
Down, down, down.
Is it good?
Bit more down.
Is it good?
It's good.